In this video, I'll show you how to bulk delete hundreds or even thousands of emails all at once in Gmail so you can quickly clean up your inbox. Let's get into it. Let's say we want to clear out all of the emails in the promotions category. This is usually just junk you don't care about. Just click this checkbox at the very top left, and that will select all 50 conversations on this page. And now to select every single email, you need to click this link that appears to select all conversations right here. And from there, you click the delete button and click OK to confirm the bulk deletion. Now you may see a message at the bottom indicating that it'll take a few minutes to process everything. And just bear in mind that anything that's been deleted will be in your trash for up to 30 days if you need to go recover it. To do that, just open trash and you can drag any of your emails back to the inbox or select them and move them back to promotions like this. To empty the trash and delete them permanently, click empty trash now and confirm by clicking OK and they'll be gone forever. See you later. Bye-bye. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification icon to get more valuable content like this. Quick note, if you want to bulk delete emails on a phone, you'll need to open the desktop version of Gmail on your phone. There's a link below for how to do that. But this doesn't entirely solve all the clutter in your inbox. So next, I'll show you how to master the art of having a clean inbox in just a few minutes. And you can learn how to do that in this video right here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.